Hello everyone, I am Lokesh and welcome back to our channel Online Learning. This video is very good for 24, 23, 22 to 2019 batch. Okay, so media.net as well as three other companies direct off campus hiring latest jobs opportunity for the freshers batch. Yes friends, you can apply directly for this opportunity. There is no shortlisting process. Salary is 5 LPA plus. You can attend direct test on 21st August 2023. So I suggest all of you to please watch this video till end and we can check all the opportunities as well as I will show you how you can apply for this opportunity. Let's start the video. You have to check out the description link and this official job opportunities on the Jobathon 21 hiring challenge and test date is from 21st August 8 PM to 10:30 PM. Only 5 days is left. Apply for this opportunity as well as share this opportunity with all of your friends. Okay, one of the most important point, this is the contest. Contest consists of 4 part. There is a 3 DSA coding problem, programming logic, logical reasoning and quantitative aptitude. 5 MCQs are there. For this logical and quantitative, you can check India Bigs website for preparation and Geeks for Geeks website. For programming logic and coding problem, you can check GFG website. Basically, this is related to the instruction for the contest, but MediaNet is hiring for the research analyst. Internship plus PPO is the offer. Mumbai is the location. Up to 25,000 is the stipend. One of the most important point that I have to mention in this video, that they are hiring for freshers batch. Okay, they just mentioned that research analyst. Okay, so they just mentioned that you have to investigate website and conducting research and analysis for identifying concepts of domain name, checking content quality and accuracy of each concept. Okay, basically requirement is this: if you have a excellent oral and written communication skills, you can apply. If you have a experience in online media, it is a bonus. Good team player, internet user, familiar with internet search industry preferred. This is one of the biggest opportunity, good opportunity. You have to simply click on easy apply button. Okay, suppose like you have, you can apply for this opportunity. So basically you are applying through this link. So basically you can click on easy apply, where you have to first of all log in on the GFG portal. And after that you have to fill the form. Okay, that is related to hiring. Second opportunity is from Hummingbird Web Solution Private Limited. They are hiring for freshers. 3.6 to 4 LPA is the package. Freshers can apply for this opportunity. It is for the PHP developer. Okay, so you can check all the job description. Next opportunity is from iSource. They are hiring for .NET developer internship. 20,000 is the stipend. If you have a experience in ASP.NET SQL databases, you can apply. You are available for 6 month internship and 6 month job. BE, BTech, BCA, BE, BCA, MTech, MCA can apply for this opportunity. Location is Dwarka. They just mentioned that Dwarka sector 13, New Delhi. So the last opportunity is from Recharge Kit and it is for experience based DevOps engineer. So they will give you good package as per industry standard. So you can apply if you have a bachelor's degree in computer science, information or related world experience. So basically I am giving you one link. You have to simply click on register to contest and like this type of tab will be shown. Registration successful. You will be notified 3 hours before the start of contest via registered email. Okay, job application form will be available 48 hours before the contest start. Make sure you fill it. So one of the most important point, they will give you the opportunity to fill the job form. So you can click on easy apply as well as you can fill the form. Okay, there is no problem. So I hope this video is useful for everyone. Like and share the video with your friends. Thanks for watching the video.